if I tell you there is a smartphone which challenges the photo quality of DSLR cameras? Behold the Honor 20 Pro, the latest member of Honor's N-Series lineup, a camera phone so good that you can leave those bulky camera bags behind and explore the world. Out of the box, Honor 20 Pro is a really striking phone. Despite the glass back and large size, it feels deceptively lightweight in hand. Honor 20 Pro showcases Honor's finesse of using light to create inspiring smartphone designs with its dynamic holographic design glass back. The phone comes in two colors, Phantom Black and Phantom Blue. There are few unique features to this device. Power button and fingerprint sensor are one and the same. This reduces your login time drastically. Left-handers will find this odd initially, but you will come around. Volume control is above the power button. The buttons are at perfect height, which makes it easy to use for most hands. The phone has USB-C port and no headphone jack. Honor 20 Pro has a 2.26 inches Full HD LCD display. The all-view display has an innovative in-screen camera design, which is achieved by inserting the front camera in a tiny 4.5 mm wide punch hole. It has an impressive 91.6 screen-to-body ratio, and still there is enough bezel to house a speaker and notification light right at the top. Honor has some solid hardware to support its seamless performance. Powered with Kirin 980 chipset and a base of 6GB RAM and also available in 8GB RAM, Honor 20 Pro effortlessly manages everything you would want to do on a modern mobile phone. In the aspect of mobile gaming, Honor 20 Pro is equipped with industry-leading GPU Turbo 3.0, a feature that boosts device's gaming capabilities by offering user an enhanced experience. It has industry's first virtual 9.1 surround sound feature that is powered by Huawei Hisense 6.0 and a Magic UI 2.1.0, providing more seamless and convenient user experience. Honor 20 Pro has a 4000 amp battery, which is good, and a full charge will last you an entire day of moderate to heavy use. For light users, estimated battery life can be of 2 days. Honor 20 Pro's camera is one of its most significant selling points. The impressive AI quad camera has a 48 megapixel primary camera with optical image stabilization, a 16 megapixel sensor with a wide angle lens, 8 megapixel sensor with a telephoto lens and optical image stabilization, and 2 megapixel macro camera. Phone offers an incredible performance across all scenarios, day or night, indoor or outdoor. This phone will not fail to impress you. The 3x lossless optical zoom, the 5x hybrid zoom, the 30x digital zoom allows you to capture detailed and vivid pictures from a good distance. 32 megapixel selfie camera hosted in punch hole on the display delivers high quality pictures. With fast shutter speed, snappy autofocus, simple interface, it's extremely easy to take DSLR quality pictures with Honor 20 Pro. And we can confidently say it is one of the best camera phones in the market right now. The closest competition will be at least twice the price. So if you're looking for a phone with a great performance, amazing picture quality, and a price where you don't have to consider selling one of your properties, we recommend you consider Honor 20 Pro. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to share this video with your friends.